we're suffering at the hands of.
Oh.
bursting me inside out to think of losing you. And I've grown much wiser and these days I spend loving you. I know we'll see it through. If you believe that I will be yours, then you will be mine. Because we're together, we're together, we're together, we're together, we're together.
This one is, those are on, last two songs are on a split EP we have over there, for sale. This next one's on a single and a CD single, and a full length. It's about a friend of mine in Baltimore, but it sounds like it should be about everyone in Seattle. It's called All My Friends Are on Prozac. Baltimore seems a long, long way from home, though it's right in my backyard. It's everything that I've escaped. It's everything that I had. And you can't keep me here now. It's never been my home. And I don't want to live here anymore. This town just makes me so. I can't take one more day alone. This place just doesn't seem real. And I'm so sick and tired here. So send me off to bed now. I won't be coming home. But too much humidity in this heat. So many pills I have to take. And all my friends are on.
All my friends are alive.
Next song. Thanks everybody for coming instead of being at the House of Blues tonight, because I know you all really wanted to go there. I'm just kidding. Obviously, I'm not mocking you. I'm being a smartass. One way or another. One, maybe two ways. Probably three. This song's called Pure Violence. Yeah. It's in the key of G.
Key of G. Oh,
it's 6/8. Actually, I guess it'll be 6/4.
It will be forever,
Before I say goodbye, carry on without me. Just forget I've been. Don't let all our scars go and cut you up again. Cause this will take some time. This will take all of my time. This will take some time to heal. This will take all of my time. St. Elizabeth. All of the songs, except for this one and the first two we played, are on our full length. The other three are on something else, an EP over there. Thank you.
Gatsby's American Dream.
They're great. They're good.
They're really good, and it's awesome that they're playing with us, and they took us on tour. But so far, this is the first time that we've had to stop a song.
I've never heard Rudy mess up in my life.
Small-time issue.
So that transition wasn't as big as it was supposed to be, you know?
Until I've escaped through these walls.
because American Dream is next. And please, if you can, buy our merch and donate some money so we can go somewhere. But if not, that's okay, because we're happy to play for you guys. It's been fun.